Avoid this after eating. After a consistent meal, most people lie down or sit comfortably in a chair, but this is a big mistake you should never make. These habits, according to experts, are extremely dangerous and can jeopardize your health. Here are 6 things you should never do after eating. 1. Smoking. Smoking is bad enough on its own, but it's 10 times worse after a meal. Yes, that's correct. Smoking immediately after a meal is extremely unhealthy, and if you must do so, you should do so at least a couple of hours later. Cigarettes contain nicotine, a substance that binds to oxygen, which your body requires for digestion, causing your body to absorb carcinogens. According to several studies, smoking a cigarette after a meal has the same effect as smoking 10 cigarettes at once, and it significantly increases your risk of bowel and lung cancer. 2. Never go to bed immediately after eating. Millions of people enjoy lying down for a nap or sleeping after a meal, but this is not a healthy habit. When we lie down, some digestive juices from our stomach flow back to the esophagus due to gravitational force. Because these juices are acidic, they can burn the inner layer of the esophagus, resulting in acid reflux. 3. Never rush to take a shower after eating. The best advice on this subject is to wait 30 minutes after a meal before taking a shower. Digestion necessitates a large amount of energy and blood flow in our bodies. However, when we take a warm water shower, blood flows to your skin to release heat, making it difficult to digest. 4. Tea drinking. Teas are nutritious, but they should not be consumed after a meal. Because tea contains tannic acid, which binds to the iron and protein in our food, drinking tea after a meal can interfere with iron absorption in your body. This can lead to an 87% decrease in iron absorption and even iron deficiency, which can cause anemia, dizziness, weakness, and fatigue. 5. Eat your fruits before, rather than after, a meal. Fruits are recommended by almost everyone, whether they are expert dietitians or inexperienced people. However, few of them are aware that eating fruits immediately after a meal can be harmful, and thus fail to inform you of this. Fruits are the simplest to digest, taking only 20 minutes to travel from your stomach to your intestines, where they are digested, bananas and dates being the 2 exceptions. So, if you eat a fruit after a meal, it gets stuck with the food, not making it to the intestines in time and becoming spoiled as a result, thus spoiling the food as well. Remember these 6 things you should avoid to stay healthy. Encourage us and subscribe to our channel and activate the notifications. Like our video and write any remark or suggestion in the comments section. We will be glad to hear you. Thank you.